People with diabetes are advised to stay away from high sugar content foods. Since many fruits are sweet, most people get confused whether to eat or not. Strawberries are good for diabetes, yet you may remain suspicious due to its sugar content. But, more than the sugar content of a food, it is the way in which the sugar increases blood glucose levels is more important. In this video we will take a closer look at how it impacts blood sugar levels and why strawberry is good for diabetes. We will also discuss how much you should eat without worrying about blood sugar rise. So stay tuned to the end. A chocolate cake, ice cream or a fruit all have sugar. But these sugars behave differently in your body. The sugar in a cake or ice cream will quickly get absorbed in the blood and spike up blood sugar levels. But the sugar from strawberries will slowly enter the bloodstream without abruptly raising blood sugar levels. The reason is strawberries are a low glycemic index, GI, food items, whereas cake is high glycemic index food. Glycemic index is a measure of how fast or slow sugar raises blood sugar levels. Foods lower than GI of 55 are considered safe for diabetes. Low GI foods reduce risks of diabetes. You can eat such low GI food items in moderation even if you already have diabetes. Strawberries have a glycemic index in the region of 40. Plus, strawberries are low in calories and a great source of antioxidants, fiber, and other nutrients. On average, one cup of strawberries has about 46 calories. A cup of strawberries will satiate you and is very helpful if you're watching your weight. Weight control also has a positive impact on diabetes. Fiber in strawberries helps slow the absorption of sugar. A cup of strawberries can meet 12% of your daily requirements of fiber. In addition, strawberries are rich in vitamin C and magnesium. Magnesium can improve insulin resistance, which helps in better diabetes control according to various studies. Vitamin C is also linked to lower risks of developing diabetes. So the bottom line is, strawberries are good for diabetes control as well to reduce the risk of diabetes. Enjoy a cup of strawberries without worrying about the sugar. But don't overindulge in it. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.